There are millions here who have roots in India. Some of them sit proudly in this chamber. And there is one behind me who had made history. I'm told that the Samosa Caucus is now the flavor of the house. I hope it grows and brings the full diversity of Indian cuisine here.